It's a kind of magic.
The Ice and Spides.
Ah. Oh.
It's a kind of magic.
We got together as an act about 7 years ago. We don't have any other friends, so it's more an obligation than a choice.
I work as a relief teacher.
I've left my full-time job, and now I pursue magic full-time.
I love my job as a doctor, but magic has always been my passion.
We're just three normal guys who love putting our own twist on magic.
I just thought it was such a neat, surprising trick. Brilliant. Yeah.
When we work on magic, we turn into massive geeks.
Magic is really revenge of the nerds.
You're not gonna break my phone, are you?
Oh!
Are you kidding?
That's my thing. No way.
Oh my God!
Is that your phone?
It's the phone, oh my God!
I think you may have cured Eddie of his illusophobia.
Yeah, I think I'm over to the dark side. As long as you're there, I'm there.
Today, we're in the studio with a trio of magicians known as the Gentlemen of Deceit.
Nice and close.
Ooh.
Commit, Stevie.
Ooh. Whoa! It happened! We had a moment!
You might try to deny it, but maybe it's been real because I've now got your ace of spades.
I am never kissing a man on morning television ever again.
You see, the moment that it happens. There it is, your ace of spades.
Amazing.
Wow. Can you feel them or have they gone?
I can feel them.
Well, let's make this happen, all right? Takes two to tango. Feel it, want it, believe it. They're gone. Have they gone?
No.
Look at them.
Oh!
Show the camera. Show the camera.
Have a look at that.
It's just like a little block of purple.
I was standing here watching that.
Read out the printed numbers on this lotto ticket, one at a time.
It's 27.
27.
Wow.
10.
10.
Oh, my God.
3.
3.
What?
32.
32.
And 19.
19.
Perfect match!
A lifetime supply of ice cream.
Well, if you insist.
No way.
Oh,
yes,
no
absolutely.
Way.
They can't.
No way.
One lifetime
supply of ice cream coming up.
I can hear the audience. Everyone is completely freaked out.
And you have set the benchmark for this competition so high. If I was a contestant waiting to perform backstage, I would be terrified right now. Incredible.